I spent 30 days in jail for the smoke that I inhaled in 69. You called me a criminal, but I was just a young man killing time. It was a sorry Sunday morning. I had the Church of Christ on the phone. You come crashing through my living room, arresting me like I was Al Capone. And then I stood before the man. He said, I could give you 60, and I should. But I've settled on the 30 days and a haircut, son. That'll do you good. Oh, and then you'll join the army. You know they've turned around a boy or two. With hard work and discipline, they might make a citizen of you. Well, I want my time back, the 30 days of living that you stole. I want my time back, and money for my suffering untold. I want my time back, and my half an ounce of Acapulco gold. Well, the Church of Christ stopped calling, and you say Mary Jane will do me good. For the shrapnel in both my knees, and when I'm seeing things like when I can't get the blood off of my boots. You fast forward 50 years, you made it legal, and you must have regrets. 'Cause that stuff that they smoke today makes mine look like Popeye cigarettes. I want my time back, the 30 days of living that you stole. I want my time back, and money for my suffering untold. I want my time back, and my half an ounce of Acapulco gold. Well, that $250 and $10 bills that you found up in the cupboard, I want that back too. And the gram of red hash that you found in the dash of the car that went missing from the evidence locker, well, you can have that. I heard they're making millions 'cause someone served their coffee to them hot. All I'm asking for is 30 days, a little cash, and a half an ounce of pot. I want my time back, the 30 days of living that you stole. I want my time back, and money for my suffering untold. I want my time back, my half an ounce of Acapulco gold. I want my time back, and my half an ounce of Acapulco gold.